Benji Marshall is free to play in the NRL's opening round after the league decided not to suspend him for now. Investigators must lay further assault charges against another man who was with Marshall.
NRL CEO David Gallop today backed Benji Marshall, saying there'll be no suspension until the case is concluded.
There's no evidence of any other misconduct on that night, which would lead us to looking at misconduct other than the assault charge.
Just a week out from round one, the timing of this incident couldn't be worse for the NRL.
Benji is the face of the game and, you know, he is going to get targeted by a lot of people.
They're not table tennis players, or they might get a bit aggressive as well, I suppose. But you know, rugby league players, they've got to be able to sort of stand their ground. And so sometimes they do find it, you know, they've got to try to, but sometimes they find it hard to walk away.
One witness to the incident spoke out to support Benji.
Benji actually controlled himself to the point where he just couldn't take it anymore, and he went and approached the bloke because the guy was putting him on show in front of so many people.
It must be hitting him pretty hard, though, is it?
He's bearing up quite well.
Okay, so he's pretty upset about it all?
Absolutely.
And what does he say about the matter?
Nothing at the present moment.
10 News understands the alleged victim in what is said to have happened here is also aged in his mid-20s, and he wears braces on his teeth.
Police want to speak with a second person who was with Benji Marshall when the alleged incident happened as they decide if they will charge anyone else. Evan Batten, 10 News.